That's big.
What does beat around the bush mean, and where did that phrase come from?
Beat around the bush comes from those days when we were hunters and gatherers. And you know, if you're chasing that little rabbit, it's either going down the hole or it's going to go hide behind the bush. See, first thing you do is you go along, you find the hole, and you stick a big rock down it. Because you know that rabbit's out there somewhere, and you don't want it going down the hole. You know if it's going to get over there, it's going to go over to the rock and go, I can't get down the hole. The thing is, rabbits usually have more than one entrance, so you're going to have to do a lot of rock hunting to get all these holes stopped up. But then you know that rabbit is going to be somewhere in the bush. So make sure you got yourself a big, long stick. And you go up to the first bush and go, whack, whack. And if the rabbit's in that bush, he's not going to be in that bush very long. He's going to take off for the next bush. So you're going to have to go around and beat around the next bush and keep beating bushes until you finally catch that rabbit. Because if you don't catch that rabbit, you're going to go home hungry. And that's what it's like to be a hunter and gatherer. So that's where the expression comes from. Beat around the bush comes from the days when we were all cavemen and cavewomen, and we were hungry.